I'm here with Maurisa Potts. She's the organizer of Fashion Night Out in Alexandria. Would you like to tell us a little bit about this?
We are just thrilled. The Alexandria Convention and Visitors Association, who presented Fashion Night Out for Alexandria and is the host, has just been incredibly amazed by the turnout for our inaugural year in doing this.
And how do you feel about it?
I feel personally great about it. I'm an Alexandria resident. I love this city so much. It's been a stylish destination and brand in terms of local independent businesses that create the stylish brand. And it's been amazing, the support from the businesses to the sponsors to the community to come out and support our first year.
So do you expect to have another one next year?
Absolutely. If it speaks volumes that our first year, our goal was 50 businesses to participate. We had 89 come out for the first year, from restaurants to the boutiques to the art venues. Del Rey right now is having a block party, fashion block party in our neighborhood. So it's only up from here to make it better.
So can I ask which of the boutiques are among your favorites? I know that's probably an awkward question. Okay, maybe I'll rephrase it.
I have my favorites though, and they know that they're my favorites. One of my favorites is Mint Condition. They sell designer consignment, but I love the thrill of the hunt, and they always have great pieces, particularly for petite people like me, which is very hard to find. I'm the type of person that shops from Walmart to Neiman Marcus, kind of, so to speak. So, but the boutiques, I find so many great little pieces there that I have a lot of, I mean, all of them are my favorites. They're all my gems.
Well, actually, you did a really great job co-hosting with Monty. How was that?
Well, that was a last minute surprise. Monty has been amazing, and it's so nice that he calls Alexandria home and was 100% on board with Fashion Night Out to take it to another level. He is one of the most down-to-earth people I have ever worked with from a talent standpoint. It was truly a great ride. It was a great ride.
I'm sure he'll be really happy to hear that, actually.
Yes, we're going to keep in touch. I'm going to watch him still on on Say Yes to the Dress. And he's good people, for sure.
Oh, yeah. I actually watched a show last night, and I was very, very... You know, again, I've watched it plenty of times, but I was extremely impressed with just the way he handled the customers and, his presence in general. You know, it translates well through TV and obviously in person.
Absolutely. He's been always available. He's not pretentious. Just before the show, we were sitting down in my hotel room going over the script, just him and I, and we're having, private conversation. He's just amazing. He's an amazing spirit.
All right. Well, it was great meeting you.
And
I look forward to seeing you next year.
Yes.